The easiest way to connect a second PS5 controller to a PS5 is to connect it just like the first one. Connect it with a cable and press the PlayStation button. But if you don't have a cable, you can hold the PlayStation button and the one from the upper left, then go with the working controller to Settings, Accessories, Bluetooth Accessories, and select the second controller from the Accessories Found section. That's it. I hope this video helped.